John Gill's Exposition of the Bible. Text. And Isaac said unto them, Wherefore come ye to me, seeing ye hate me, and have sent me away from you? Genesis 26:27. Commentary. And Isaac said unto them, Wherefore come ye to me? What is the meaning of this visit? What has brought you hither? It cannot be from affection and friendship to me. Seeing ye hate me, and have sent me away from you? The latter he mentions as a proof of the former, they envied his prosperity, and hated him on that account, and therefore expelled him their country, or at least would not suffer him to dwell among them, and still more glaring proofs were given of the hatred of the men of Gerar to him, not only by stopping up his father's wells, but by striving and contending with him about those he dug in the valley after he was gone from them, one of which he called Sitnah, from their hatred of him.